Should have weaved.
There he is.
Thank you.
Not bad, Dawson, not bad.
Nobody likes being watched, dupes.
Thank you.
Yep.
Nice try, pal.
Let's go!
I am an artistic genius.
Surprise you to know that the DUP wasn't always made up of concrete conduits. They experimented with a number of abilities. They needed something visually strong, easy to train, and versatile. This proved harder than you might imagine. All of the plant and organic abilities made people uneasy. Wire proved way too hard to control. Paper didn't convey strength and security. Surprisingly, glass was a strong contender, but eventually proved too difficult to master. Augustine's concrete ability more and more became the only obvious choice. She was the poster child of the DUP. It made sense her ability would be the one imbued in all the troops.
Thank you. Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh my god, there's a bioterrorist! He's so threatening and stunningly handsome! I can't control myself!
Someone is on the way, dear.
Drama at the Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic Space Needle and attached an enormous banner to its spire. And all the meaning of the flag symbol and the identity of the banner man both remain mysteries. What is clear is that Seattle's bioterrorist population...
Banner man. Pretty lame, right? Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. and drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right, they just found a body at 5th and Briar. Go check it out, but promise me you'll be inconspicuous. Yeah. Listen, Delson, it's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
All right, please get back. This is a crime scene. Sir, this area is temporary. Stop! This is a highly sensitive area!
Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not gonna use them?
Ah, there's my baby brother.
Well, found the victim. Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very... showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this. Fire blast, or lasers. Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Bannerman.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
It has to be the conduit. I'll check it out. Reg, I got a convoy of dupes heading to the scene.
Yeah, might want to steer clear of them. Chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. The victim must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two. Jeez, you were right. The place is crawling with dupes.
They really want to catch this guy. Now, their reputation's on the line here.
Yeah, well, so is mine.
We have visual on target. No, it's get the conduits!
Ease.
And good luck with that.
Well, this conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.
Okay, just need...
Let me guess, face and wounds.
If it's not too much trouble.
All right, there you go. Stand by for wounds.
No need. I got a hit on the face. Guy's a drug dealer. Rap sheet's a mile long. Look around for his stash. Might give us a clue why the sniper chose him.
Holy
what? What holy? Delson, are you okay?
Yeah. Wait. Don't impale me.
Be careful. I come in peace.
Real original advice. Okay, I'm one of you. I mean, one of us. Would you slow down? I'm not gonna hurt you.
Especially if you don't slow down.
Stop! Come back!
Nice meeting you.
Get him?
No, he ran fast, like really, really fast, conduit fast, man. Screw flesh-eating death gaze, I don't want that.
No, don't be greedy.
Funny thing, man, just before every shot, you could see the neon sign behind him dim a little.
Must be a power source. Then head back to the sign, see what you can find.
You should see what this guy can do, man, like lasers or something. I'm telling you, it would be great to have a 1-2 punch like that and smoke when I get to Augustine.
Take it easy. We've got to find him again first.
Aim for the gut!